listeners and go, I think I might have, you know, in some way, given something to those musos.
You know, I that's never actually happened to us, and I think it's because we're too close to our own music. You know, we hear, and plus, you know, I think that the bands that I think sound maybe kind of like us.
It's idiot by playing them, man.
We've been around for quite a while. Well, it's very flattering to hear bands say that. I've had bands come up to me and say that, you know, they would be a band if it wasn't for us. That's very flattering and nice. But I think we're just too close to what we do to be able to judge it, you know, objectively.
Who were your musical inspirations, Neil?